How to sterilize your catheters at home. You will need one large stainless steel vessel with cover, one stainless steel box with a cover which it fits comfortably into the large stainless steel vessel. One small stainless steel box with a cover if you want to carry some fresh catheters in your bag when you go out. One scrubber to be used only for this purpose. Clean water. Use drinking water. Good quality rubber catheters. Should not exceed 25. Step 1. Wash the catheters thoroughly with warm water and a gentle hand wash. Step 2. Drain the catheters and keep them aside. Step 3. Wash the vessel and the boxes thoroughly using the dedicated scrubber. Step 4. Arrange the end of the catheters together so that they form a neat bundle. Step 5. Place neatly in the larger box. Step 6. Place the cover of the larger box underneath it. Step 7. Place it in the vessel. Step 8. Place the small box and cover around the larger box in the vessel. Step 9. Pour clean drinking water into the vessel at least an inch above the boxes. Step 10. Place the cover on the vessel. Step 11. Place on a gas burner or electric burner. Step 12. Let it come to a boil. Step 13. Once it starts boiling, make the flame a little smaller. Step 14. Let it boil for around 10 minutes. Step 15. Turn burner off and leave to cool for 30 to 60 minutes. Step 16. Wash your hands thoroughly and wipe dry. Step 17. Take the vessel to the kitchen sink and drain out all the water. Thank you. Step 18. Remove the larger box and cover from the vessel. Step 19. Remove the small box and cover from the vessel. Step 20. Place a few catheters in the small box. You can carry this box in your handbag. Step 21. Keep the large box at home for you. General tips. Do not use a single catheter for more than a day. Between uses, wash the catheter with a gentle hand wash and water to prevent infections. Keep it in a clean pouch in your pocket. Replace catheters at the first sign of wear and tear, or at least once a year.